Hello, my name is Andrey Tkachuk, and I would like to show you the beta version of new MyLifeOrganized 5 for Windows. We are going to release it soon as public beta, so you can try it. Please know that since it is still in beta, some functionality may not be finished yet. But still, you can have a look and understand what's new. Here is the plan of my quick presentation. And the first thing I would like to show is, of course, the new look and feel of new MyLifeOrganized 5 for Windows. As you can see, we have completely redesigned the application. You can see the new icons, the views, tabs. You can open and close the panels you need. The outline also has the new look and feel. You can see how it looks like right now. You can add columns. You can filter the outline right here. For example, let's find folder. Here it is. You can set flags and so on. So this is the new look and feel of MyLifeOrganized 5. The second new feature I would like to show is task preview. We already have it on mobile, so on desktop, we have added a new panel where you can quickly review all the properties set for the task. Here is the example. You can see the project property, the goal, and other properties set for this task. Beside the properties, you can also perform the actions. For example, I can see that this task is ready for the review, so I click the button and perform the review of this task. So this is the new feature, the task preview. The next feature is manage views. You click manage views, and in this dialog, you can show and hide the views, change the order, create and delete views. And as a result, you will get the views on the left panel exactly the way you want them to see. The next new feature is counters. They work exactly the same as on mobile, so I can set this option for the view, for example, projects, and see how many tasks I have in this view. I can select from different type of counters. The difference from the mobile is that you can use counters together with the tabs. For example, I set the counter for the review view. Then I create special tab for review and select that I want to see counter in this tab. Now I can see that I have one task ready for the review. Even without selecting the view, I can see this number on the top. Now, when I mark the task reviewed, I can see that counter disappeared. So this is the new feature, counters, and it works great together with tabs on desktop. The next feature is text tag. We have added this new property for the task. We can, for example, set the price tag for the task. Then I can see all the tasks I have with this tag. I can also search the tag. Here are the tasks with the tag. Also, I can sort and group by these tags. I have created a special view. The tasks are grouped by the text tag. The difference from the context is that you can sort by the text tag. So this is the new property, the text tag. For the next feature, I will switch to the new demo file. So the next feature, as you may guess, it is synchronization to the calendar. We listen to our customers, so we have implemented the two-way synchronization of your MLO tasks to Google Calendar. Let me show how it works. Here I have the tasks with dates and time, and I would like to see how they look on the calendar. I have created a special calendar for MyLifeOrganized tasks, and it is empty now, as you can see. I click Synchronization Configuration Google Calendar, connect to Google Calendar, and allow MyLifeOrganized to connect to the calendar. Yes, well done. Please note that all this is managed by Google and your password is not sent to MyLifeOrganized application. Then I select the calendar and I would like to sync with and click OK. Yes, sync now, a few seconds. And yes, the synchronization complete. Now I switch to the calendar and voila, I see that there are few events added to the calendar. As I said before, the synchronization is two-way. So if I change the task in MyLifeOrganized and sync, switch to the calendar, I see that the change applied in the calendar. The same way, if I create or change the event in the calendar, it will be synced to MyLifeOrganized. For example, I move this event to another time from 4 to 2 p.m. Then I see it is still 4. After the sync, it is 2. So the synchronization is two-way and you can use it and change the event in the calendar or in MyLifeOrganized. The other feature is that you can select which task you want to synchronize. When you configure the synchronization with the calendar, you can select the filter and, for example, you can sync only the task from selected branch, or you can sync only the task with the selected context and so on. So this is the new feature, the synchronization to the Google Calendar. I hope you will like it. I personally like it very much. Well, this is almost all I wanted to show you today, but we do have one more thing. And this is the formatting of the text with Markdown. Let me switch to the other demo file. The customers have been asking us to add formatting to the text notes for a long time. So we decided that Markdown is the best solution for this. Let me show a few examples. Here is the example data file. I will just find the example task. Okay, and imagine I want to add title to my text. I add title and then this is just a text. Then after the title, I will use just plain text formatting to mark this text as title. When I switch to the preview, I see that the title actually converted to the title. I can also use the bold like this, again using plain text formatting. And here you go, you have the bold. Also, you can use links. For example, I insert the link to MyLifeOrganized site. When I click this, I see that the site opened. The syntax of the link is like this. You can add link here and the URL here. And when you click this link, you have the command as URL. You can replace the URL with any command you want. For example, you can add the link to the Evernote application here. So this is how it works. Let me show you a few examples. Here is the text formatted with Markdown. You can see the title, bold, links, the bullets, and all what Markdown supports. You can have links. Here are how they look like. And then in the preview, you have actually the links. And the good thing that you can insert the images to the Markdown. So here are the images I just inserted to the text, and I see them in the preview. You can also use the basic HTML to add color to your text. Here you can see how it works. And here we have the colors. So this is the Markdown, and I hope you also like it very much as I like it. So I have demonstrated the main features you will get in new MyLifeOrganized version 5. But of course, this is not all we have. There are more small but very useful improvements we have already implemented or plan to implement in MyLifeOrganized for this top and this new version. Let me show just a few of them. You can sort the tasks by clicking on the header. You can select several tasks and complete all of them at once. The synchronization with the cloud has been improved. There is a status bar. There is a status bar which will contain the information about the tasks in the view. And there are more improvements to go. The new version will be available as public beta soon for you to try. It will be announced in our newsletter, so it is a good idea to subscribe to this newsletter on our website. And that brings us to the end. I'd like to thank you for your time and attention to my video presentation. Bye.